Hear me? Hey.
Okay, hey everyone. My name is Ben. I'm the founder and CEO of Wasteless. 40% of the food produced today in our world ends up in the garbage can. When we look at the distribution of this food and how this waste goes, we see almost half of it that goes to the waste through supermarkets. And that's because we as consumers tend to always choose the product with the longest expiration date, even when we know our intention is to consume the product within a day or two. The science we know today, though, proves that a change in a product's price can increase our willingness to purchase a product with a shorter expiration date by 30 to 40% once there's a change in price. Unfortunately, in today's reality, our food loses value the closer it gets to its expiration date, yet its price stays the same. Our solution to this problem is Wasteless. Wasteless lets supermarkets price and sell their products based on their freshness. This means that consumers can now walk down the aisle, browse fully stocked shelves, and choose how much they want to pay for a product based on its expiration date. The closer a product is to its expiration date, the cheaper its price could potentially be. Now, not only are we able to recapture those lost revenue opportunities for food waste, but by applying dynamic pricing, we're also able to increase revenue for supermarkets by being able to sell products to people who couldn't afford them before, or sell more complementary products. And when we look at other industries and how they price their products, we almost always see a usage of dynamic pricing. So for example, when we book for a flight or hotel, we pay based on how many bookings are available and how many other people are looking for the same booking. Or similarly, when we order an Uber, we pay based on how many riders are looking for the car and how many drivers are available. So the question that comes to mind is, why our groceries don't follow the same path? And the answer actually comes in something we've invented in the early 70s called barcodes. And it turns out these barcodes do not know anything about our product but their name. So in Wasteless, we're using unique RFID tags that store information about the product, such as UPC code, expiration date, batch ID, location. And with that information, we apply those on every single item. We then make them available in a continuous basis for the supermarkets to understand what happens in this inventory and get alerts whenever something is missing on the shelf that consumer wants to buy. Whenever we see something that is not moving fast enough on the shelf, we then deploy our pricing engine, which takes into account 43 factors with the goal to come up with the best price for a product at the best time, and then divide those prices to expiration date and deliver it to the consumers using electronic shelf labels that are placed on the shelf. So the consumer can then make a decision if they want to buy a product that expires within a day or two and pay a fraction of the price, or buy a product that expires in 2 or 3 weeks and pay a regular price. We're a team of engineers, developers, and entrepreneurs. We come from a background in data analytics. Previously, we worked on a company that was a leader in beverage analytics. We're also very happy to announce our first pilot program with Israel's second largest grocery chain. And we're also working with a few in North America to close them in the near future. So far, we've raised $400,000. We filed for 14 different patents, and we have fully working hardware and software. We're at this point raising $200,000 a note to continue our pilot engagements. Wasteless creates a win-win-win situation. We give better prices to consumers, we give more revenue to supermarkets, and we make our planet a better place. So let's turn trash to cash. Thank you.